if you're getting the WV-33898-1 error on your PS4, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you're getting the WV-33898-1 error on your PS4, simply follow the solutions given here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is change the DNS on your PS4. Open Settings and select Network. Choose the Setup Internet Connection option. Now select Wi-Fi or LAN cable depending on the internet type you are using. Next, click on Custom. If you have selected Wi-Fi, then choose the Wi-Fi you are connected to. For the IP address setting, select Automatic. For the DHCP host name, select Do Not Specify. For the DNS settings, select Manual. Now set the primary DNS to 8.8.8.8 and secondary DNS to 8.8.4.4. Click on Next to save the changes. If the download speed stays unaffected, then change the primary DNS to 1.1.1.1 and secondary DNS to 1.0.0.1. For MTU settings, select Automatic. For proxy server, select Do Not Use. Now, select Test Internet Connection and wait for it to finish. Method 2. Next, you can try shutting down your router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try bringing the router closer to the device for better connection. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. If that doesn't work, then you can try resetting your router if you are using a wireless connection. Press the reset button on the router for 3 seconds and it would reset all the router settings to its default. Configure the router and then try connecting with your PS4 and see if the issue fixes. Method 3. Next thing you can do is connect with an Ethernet cable if you are using the Wi-Fi. Ethernet cable will increase network speed and stability. Even if your PS4 is not connecting to the Wi-Fi, it can still connect to the internet through Ethernet. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.